everyone. This is Khel, and you are watching the art channel Knowledge and Beauty. In this world, we have so many religions, and everybody believes in their God. But maybe names are different. In this pandemic situation, by remembering our God, if we get a little peace and positivity, then why not? So today, I will paint Gautam Buddha. All the people who wants to draw and paint, I do request you all, please draw and paint with me. And rest of the people, I hope you will find peace and positivity in this. For the detailing of this work, I will show you the detailed work step by step. It's actually quite simple to paint. So, let's begin by drawing it out. So here I have already drawn the outline. See how simple it is. But before drawing on canvas, please make sure some practice on your regular notepad. So as I have already drawn it out, now it's time to paint all over. I am taking the deep yellow color and using 000 brush to paint on the face of the Buddha, but I am not giving all of the portion is deep yellow. I am using some white color for highlighting, and I think this makes sense. Now to color the outer body portion, I am taking very light yellow color, and you can see I'm coloring all over it, including the hands and palm of the Buddha. Now to color the head portion and the inner side of ear, I'm using deep brown color. Now by using the deep brown color, I'm coloring the head portion and middle of the ear portion. Now to color the body portion, by using this orange color, I am coloring the clothes of the Buddha, and this is the first layer of color. I will use layer by layer to color this. Now by using blue color, I will color the peacock, because the peacock is blue here. So I am taking deep blue color, and here you can see how I am coloring the peacock which Buddha holds on his hands. And so I'm using the deep green, or you can say bottle green color, to outline the leaves. And also you have to make sure that you are coloring all the leaves. Now it's time to make the outline of the leaves, and I'm doing this. So you can see, first of all I have doing one line, and then between portion I'm giving this curve portion so that it looks like leaves. And you have to make sure that you are doing the leaves all over Buddha. And when the leaf portion will be done, after that I will make two flowers on the shoulder portion of Buddha. Like on his shoulder there are two flowers, one is blue, and he also holds one lotus flower. That also we have to color one by one. And again I'm saying you that don't do only color, you have to make some highlight also, so that it will look good. So here in between the leaves we have to make that light green color. And see how I have drawn the lotus by using deep pink and whitish pink, coloring it layer by layer to make it a bit realistic. So now it's time to use some white fabric for highlighting purpose. And whenever this lotus flower will be done, that time we have to use some green. Okay, so by using deep green we will do detailing, and by using light green we will make the color of this, and you will see how much it amazing it will looks like. So see, here I am using light green, and then I will use deep green for detailing of the lower portion. You can see how I am doing it, one dot by dot. So yeah, this middle Buddha coloring is done, and now I am coloring the right side one. See, first of all I am using deep yellow to color Buddha, and here you have to color layer by layer. Keep it blank where you need to highlight an effect with white, because this paper white will be more than fabric white, and color it all over yellow. Now I'm coloring the canvas all over Buddha's face by using only deep yellow color. Okay, here I am using some thick brush because I have to color everywhere in the face, and it is like very much big face of Buddha. So here I am using some thick brush, because by using thick brush the color will be very much first. So you can see how I am doing, where it needs only there I am using this deep yellow color, and where it's not needed there I am not putting this. So like this only you have to draw. You can see here how I am using the brush strokes, like upper portion to lower portion. You can also do the same, or whatever you feel like easy you can do that, but I am thinking that it's the easy things for me. Now I am coloring the canvas by using some light yellow, and now you can see I am coloring the some blank portion of Buddha's face. And yeah, that's it. Whenever this deep yellow color is will be done, that time I am using light yellow color of the middle portion of the canvas. And now it's time to color the left side one by using deep green, and on the extreme left I have to use Prussian blue color. Like, you have to make sure color combination is very good on the canvas, so that it will look like very much amazing, right? Okay, let's jump to make the outline of the left side Buddha by using black fabric with 000 brush, and giving some highlight and effect by using white fabric and 000 brush. So see how I am doing here, the outlining of the eyes, eyebrow, noses, ears and lips portion. Make the outline by using black fabric color and 000 brush. Whenever this outline will be completed, that time again we will use some white fabric, and by using this 000 brush I will do the highlighted effect beside this outline. And that's it. Whenever this highlight will be completed, we will make the head portion of the big face of the Buddha in the right hand side. So let's jump to make the outline of the big face Buddha head. You have to make some circle by using deep yellow color, and by using light yellow fabric fill it out. After that, making outline of the eyes and noses by using black and deep brown color. You have to use some deep yellow and brown color for the highlighting effect, and after that we have to blend it out very well so that detailing are showing clearly. See how I am outlining the lips and coloring in it by highlight with light brown and light yellow. Now at the outline portion of the cheek of this big Buddha, I have to do some outline by using light brown color. And also I have to make some outline for the lips also by using light brown color, as I have said earlier. Detailing the eyes and nose by using brown and black color, and then blending it, making all the outline by using black fabric. So here I am using some brown color because in that side I want to make some different texture. So I am using this brown color on the canvas. And yeah, here it is now. As I am expecting some different texture, so here I am just blending it out. And yeah, that's it. Now you can see how I am blending this yellow and brown color to give it a realistic look. And whenever this color will be done, we have to make some big leaves on the canvas, because that's only the part where it will looks nicer if you put some leaves beside Buddha, because Buddhism believes in these trees and leaves. So I will put some leaves there whenever this outlining will be completed. So see here in the ear portion also, we are making this outline and we are highlighting with different color that will gives a realistic effect on this. See here how I am doing. Yeah, now this face structure is done and we will jump on the lip shade on the down portion of the lips. So after that we have to make the leaves by using deep green color. So we will draw the leaves by using deep green color, and then by using light yellow and white color we will give the detailing. So whenever this leaves color and detailing will be completed, that time we have to draw some lotus. Guess where? In the right corner of this canvas. So see here how I am drawing the leaves realistically. So first of all, I am giving that outline by using light green color, then in the middle portion I am using deep green color, and whenever it will be completed we will fill that with light green, and after that only the amazing things will happen. We have to blend it out, and then we have to use this light yellow and white color to make it realistic, to give some detailing on the lips. See how I am doing it. It's like very much relaxing process. Yeah, so lips portion is done. Now only a small portion is left in the right corner here. So here I am making some lotus flower, as you can see some buds and some flowers also, and then I will make some leaves. That's it. So guys, do you like this or not? Please let me know in the comment section how it was.
That was definitely my favorite drawing on canvas. And that's it for today's video. I hope you guys get some positivity and peace into this. So if you get that much positivity, please pass this with your friends and family, so that they will also get some positivity in this tough time. If you like this video, please do a like, and also don't forget to subscribe the channel, and I will meet you in the next video. Till then, please stay safe, wear mask, use sanitizer, stay at your home. Thank you. Bye. Take care.